Hey guys, it's Sunday. Sorry I didn't film it all over the weekend. I was kind of busy. Friday night, I'm sleeping with two of my friends, and they stayed till really late on Saturday. They have a new video, you know, Saturday. And now it's on a Sunday, and I'm fixing to head to church here in a few minutes. But I figured to film this real quick, so I could do a church out for the day. I'm just wearing this shirt I believe I got from JCPenney or Belk or something. It's just pink and has some design up here. And then a blue jean skirt. Oh, and the skirt is actually from Justice. So here's an overview. And I just put on my white cream color rainbows, grabbed my bow, and now I'm ready to go. Hey guys, so sadly it is Monday, and it's 12:30, and I'm currently headed to the grocery store and then past my grandma's. And it is such beautiful weather right now, and it's just amazing, but that's pretty much all I'm doing right now. I just finished my school for the day. So now I'm off doing my errands, and I'll show you what it all looks like, because I know you guys enjoy that.
Sorry about, like, the bad glare. It's bad, right?
By the way, I am super duper excited, because Make It or Break It starts back up, tonight at 9.
There he is.
Look, it's Leopard's hat.
Like,
that's so funny.
I have watermelon, too.
Hey guys, so I'm in the car and we're fixing to head to art, but my mom isn't in the car yet, and so that's just what I'm fixing to do. I'm fixing to head to art and do my school while I'm there, and I know none of you guys understand what I mean when I say I'm going there, but you guys will figure it out, and I have watermelon nails, and that's pretty much all that's going on, and I'll show you what it looks like outside. Yeah! I'm probably going to be getting questions about what's in the back of my car. It's 4 new tires, so Mom needed new tires, and she gets them put on today. So they're, like, all jam-packed in the back, in case you're wondering. I'm mad at the weather, because it's been, like, 80 and 70 all in there all week, and all of a sudden it is 60 degrees, and it's freezing. Show them what you're reading.
You know what you're saying about.
Dun, dun, dun. So I'm headed to the Walmart area right now, because we're going to go to Route 21. Yay! Alright. It's such a pretty day, but it's still chilly. Route 21, here I come. Got my first. Hey guys, so we're headed into McDonald's, because today at McDonald's is, 25-cent frozen strawberry lemonade, and they're like my favorite, so we're headed to go inside and get some. And by the way, it's Wednesday. It's Friday, and I'm currently at Rite Aid, and I'm just like looking around at all the different stuff. I'm on like a shampoo sunscreen aisle, and that's pretty much all that's going on. I'm just with my grandma's, so that's where I'm at now. Alright, so we just got some McDonald's for lunch. I got Chicken McBites regular. Holy cow, that's a huge.
Yeah.
They have a swallow.
Oh my gosh. I've never seen a fry that big. And then the regular McBites. And some sauce and Arizona sweet tea. Yum, 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 yum. So I was fiddly doing around with my skirt. And no worries, I'm not wearing this as an outfit today. But I think this looks really cute together. I put the skirt with a black cami I tucked it in, actually. And it'd be a really cute dress or something to wear to church. Of course, with like a little cardigan or something. That's just what this one looks like, front and back. Yep. I'll do an outfit of the day with these soon, like the next morning to church. Update. My mom had stopped working on this painting for a while. Then she started back up and did some work on the eyeball. Because she's actually working on like two other paintings right now.